So today is important. Today is important because it's going to lead into tomorrow. And how I handle what happens today can actually make a huge difference in how I handle tomorrow. Did you know that 4 times in the scripture it says, today, if you will hear his voice and harden not your heart? 4 times it is said, today you need to hear his voice and don't harden your heart. That means get set in your ways. You need to keep learning and keep moving.